Come on now, lassie. That's enough foolishness. Come along with us, will you?
Oh dear. Well, isn't this awkward? You appear to have nobbled my number one croupier. I suspect that means you don't know who you're dealing with. Let me introduce myself. I am Booga, Spectral Sentinel, Breaker of Hearts, Smasher of Heads.
We've heard of him, right? Oh, he's the one who turned octagonia into such a silly spectacle. Honey, you have no taste.
Oh, Jade, my pretty little kitty cat. Look what the nasty people did to you. King Booga will punish them. You'll see.
Step away from the princess, fiend. She is coming with us.
You've come to steal away my pretty, have you? No, no, no. That just won't do. Not after I went to all the trouble of putting her under my spell. Do you think it was easy turning such a lovely girl into a horrible monster?
You can turn humans into monsters? Does that mean all the others are they?
Of course! Jade wasn't my first, you know. All my lovely girls used to be human, and the boys too. There's nothing like making a monster out of a smug human who thinks they've beaten the house. That soon wipes the smile off their faces, let me tell you.
Now listen here, you. Jade's coming with us. You'll be using her for no more of your nefarious nonsense.
Oh, dear. I'm afraid my casino has a zero-tolerance policy towards troublemakers. I would throw you out, but I'd rather crush you to a pulp.
Let's go. So, I would just focus here on my defense. This boss is so annoying.
Take
heart. I don't think so. I can join this sleep boss. It has 0.00 something chances. Okay.
But that's for a pick me up.
I am Booga, brightest and most beautiful of the spectrum sentinels.
You. Booga. Yes. Now I remember. I remember everything, in fact. Have your wicked way with me, would you?
So, power.
Allow me to return the favor with interest.
So we finally get the green orb.
Still a little of the old monster in me. Something tells me it's going to come in handy. I'm so sorry. You must have been so worried about me.
Ah, didn't give that a second thought, lassie. You're safe and sound now. That's the important thing.
Princess, my behavior was unforgivable. I do not ask for forgiveness. I ask only that you understand that all I do that the Lord of Shadows might be defeated.
What kind of way to say hello is that, Hennywinnie? Less of the nightly nonsense. We'll have to spank you. I'm only joking. Thanks for always being there, Hendrik. I mean that. And as for you, something's changed since I last saw you. You seem tougher. Here, I think you'd better have this. I found it on my travels, and I've been trying to track you down to give it to you ever since. You already know how it works. Maybe one of those columns of light out at sea will open up some new horizons. Right, we've got more friends to find, and an evil overlord to beat. Don't you think we'd better get going?
It's...